with Hawaii's forecast, McKenna Maduli.
All right, here's how we're closing out 2017, the second weekend. Low rain chances, low wind, low fog. That's going to change a little come Monday. And we do have a high surf advisory for the East Shores. And cooler temperatures are here for Sunday, but lots of sunshine. 63 degrees you'll wake up with on the leeward side. Windward and Mauka air is going to have some showers in the morning, but that's expected to dry off by noon, and the rest of the day will be quite pleasant. Lights of sunshine. Now, right now, it's 65 degrees up in Lihue, 68 here in Honolulu. It's chilly. 63 in Lanai City, and 7 degrees over in Kailua Kona. Again, expect this weather for the next couple of days. We move to light and variable winds on Monday, so the winds will be coming up from the south, but we still have some cool temperatures. As far as rain goes, you know, not much reported. Early showers this morning, but Windward and Mauka areas will just see a little bit of it, but just dry, stable air mass moving over the state. Very settled. We do have two fronts moving over the islands this week. One is going to be right here to the north of Kauai. It's going to stall out come Tuesday, so we may see some added moisture midweek. That will to be determined, but right now looking great over the next couple of days. All right, and up in surf, we do have the high surf advisory, 5 to 8 footers on the east shore, 6 to 9 on the north shore, 2 to 4 footers on the west shore, and 1 to 3 faces on the south shore. Again, the high surf advisory for those east shores. Just make sure you pay attention to those signs tonight. Grab an extra blanket. Again, partly cloudy, scattered showers on the windward side, isolated on the leeward, but really just great conditions. And tomorrow, outdoor conditions all the way around with mostly sunny, and those trades still happening at east 5 to 15 miles per hour. So the really big thing to look for this week is just those trades. If you really are allergic or you have high sensitivity to the fog, you may want to stay indoors midweek on. We do see some added moisture Wednesday to Thursday, but again, next weekend, trade winds coming back, lots of blue skies. So what is that, the third weekend of January already? No way. Looking really nice already. So another outdoor weekend next weekend.